T-Mobile, again, a very illustrious career. He's 36 years old, currently world-ranked number 5, and has a chance to become world-ranked number 1 if he keeps up his play. Coming into 2018 with the new world-ranking system, we will see.
Now, Ma Long just turned 29 2 days ago, top seed in the tournament. And a little bit about Ma Long and some of his titles. He's the reigning Olympic champion from Rio 2016, the standing world champion 2015 and 2017 in men's singles. Ma Long has come back time and time again, without a doubt the most difficult player to pass, to actually complete a match against, especially in a best of seven. Hits the shirt, Timo Boll's giving him the point. Timo Boll down by two. It's quite rare to see him get tensed up. The backhand does it, and then some. He's got plenty to spare, coming into game seven with momentum. 11-5, the most dominant game we've seen in this match belongs to Timo Boll. Timo Boll on the serve. Again, the last Chinese hope. Fast long serve does it right at the baseline. He has converted his last three serves for points against the best player in the world at 36 years old. Timo's serve has recovered quite well.
Oh, the head switch counter! Timo, I lost my headset on this. He's out of position and he knew it. There is no way a left-handed backhand can touch this ball. Timo Boll
from down low. One more match point for Timo Boll, the third match point.
It is over. Timo's down. He takes it. This is his living room, Liège. Thank you to Timo Boll. What a performance. Ma Long, in his first tournament back on the international scene, saves two match points against Timo Boll, but cannot save the match. Redemption for Timo Boll.